It's your boy Ice So Crazy, and here we are with a Star Wars comics produced by Marvel Comics. We are taking a look at Darth Maul, the Sith assassin himself.
Watch your spacing. Get too close and I'm likely to burn your face off when I cut loose.
Don't get too trigger happy. Good luck getting paid if you kill one of them yourself.
I know the OP big game hunter doesn't want to break a sweat with grunt work. Needs us to flush the prey to himself.
Tell me something, fellas. Days like this, do you feel like the Predator or the...
I know the OP.
No!
Steps along the path to the dark side. These are the weapons of the Sith. And I have trained to be these weapons well.
For I am Darth Maul.
Wrathers are among the dangerous creatures of the galaxy. Hungry, vicious, relentless. We are so alive and yet so different.
Ah, yes.
When my amusement has reached its end.
My bloodlust will still not be tempered. The thrill of the hunt.
The rush of defying death.
Will pass all too quickly. Fighting Wrathers is a hollow game. This is but a test, a shadow of the destruction I will bring.
If only the leash on my throat would loosen. Hungry, vicious, and relentless, obedient to no one, I envy from their freedom. Jedi, the peacekeepers of the galaxy, the Galactic Republic, cowards! Wailing, nesting, hiding in the peace of their infants. Their strength is warning. Deep down, they know they cannot maintain order forever.
And when their time begins to tremble into darkness, they will find me waiting for them.
I sense... Yes, Master, I feel it too.
So cold. There is someone watching us. I have... endured great suffering as part of my training. Also, I might be an instrument of revenge.
Careful, my Padawan. The shadows hold great rage. Constrained, but so deep, it might swallow you whole.
Also, I can kill Jedi. But not today.
There's nothing. No one here, Master. Could our senses be betraying us?
These games, these distractions can prove your undoing, my apprentice. I have cautioned you time and again to avoid contact with the Jedi. Yet you continue to test the boundaries of my etiquettes. I have indulged your various haunting expectations, allowed you to test your mettle against some of the most ruthless beings of the galaxy. Their droid defenses have been rendered inoperable by makeshift electrostatic field generators, and they cannot reach out to the Republic for aid without revealing their unsanctioned activities. I have been alerted thanks only to my own vested interest in the project.
As you wish, my master. I will depart for Kulix at once. Rest assured your interests will be protected.
One more sweep and we can head home. There's nothing out here but scrap droids and scrap metal. Heads up, Drow! We've got something on your tail incoming.
What? Where'd it come from? What is it?
Proton torpedoes! They're right on your—
The Sith work in the shadows. My existence must remain a secret. But there is rapture in the revelation. More scraps from my master's table.
A ship! It came out of nowhere! It was cloaked!
Watch it! Watch it! He's deploying mines!
I am denied. All those years of training, all the punishment I've borne. I was taught to hate. Yet my loathing cannot be vented.
It is as we said. We have powerful allies. It would be prudent to surrender at once.
Another word out of you and we'll jettison you like a garbage. There's just one ship out there. The Orb Wing should.
He's already on board! He's blasting through the door! Get ready when he comes through! Shred him!
It is strange. Ironic that I have urged to give in my passion, my unease, and yet my master commands me to bid my time.
But slaughtering pirates, hunting beasts,
will only distract me for so long, and I am keenest blade to my master's arsenal. My frustration, my anxiousness, my desire to test myself against the Jedi only deepens.
Please, wait, I know what you are. Lightsaber, you're a Jedi, right? I can barter, a trade, information for my life. I have intel you'll definitely want.
Speak, I'll be the judge of the secrets want mercy.
Does the name XVXS mean anything to you? She's the boss, mistress of the XVXS cartel, and she's captured herself a Jedi Padawan. Rumors are heard to be believed. She's gonna auction the prisoner.
Where is the Jedi?
Padawan learner, an apprentice like myself, held prisoner and offered up for sacrifice to the highest bidder.
Well done, well done. You've saved me, and you've uncovered information which will reward.
A pity. The pirates killed everyone on this vessel before I arrived. My master has his training. So do, too, do I have mine. This Padawan, a student of everything I have come to loathe, awaits liberation. Surely, it will not be long before the Jedi stages a rescue. place of secrets, mysteries as deep as itself. Many come here to lie low, to seek sanctuary in a peace where everyone has something to hide. Others come to uncover these hidden truths, to better understand that which they were not meant to know at all. They say you can buy almost anything here on the Smuggler's Moon. If you are willing to pay with your life, that is a price I am unwillingly to meet. My life ends only when my rage has been vented. When my need for vengeance is satisfied, it will be a long life.
And oh, so cold. See here, son. You can always tell me, yes? When someone comes looking around for information, there's a subtitle shift in the air. You'll come to know it well. There are always people looking to trade in confidence.
And it's almost never worth it. Exus Crevice. What's that now?
Is that a name? Because I've never heard of it before. Eh?
Ah, you got a fellow Zabrak I see? And a night group?
You do not know me.
I meant no harm, friend. But you've come to the wrong place. My customers and I appreciate questions. Perhaps if you just
left quietly before you get hurt. Exus Crevice. Listen. You don't come in here saying that name unless you're looking for trouble. We know that Exus Crevice is up to, yeah? And we ain't saying nothing about it to the likes of you. Only people who ask questions like that are Jedi.
In truth, I expected these fools to remain silent. I have other means of gathering intel. But I loathe one thing and one thing more than the accursed Jedi. And that is waiting.
I knew at least that the tavern's patrons would afford me some distraction if not answers. Instinctively, I reached for my lightsaber. With it in hand, the battle would end almost as soon as the mad began. But no. To ignite the lights, I need to battle my true nature. This room, secret keepers, owe me no loyalty.
Get him, boys!
My master would learn from my disobedience.
Bring him down! Not so tough now, are you?
That took the fight out of him. Should've known better than to come here looking for trouble. Should've known better than to look all Dirty Clarza in the eye.
He killed Dirty Clarza!
He's fast! Never even saw him throw the knife!
But how? He can't see!
Don't matter. Find him where he stands!
Thank you for the help. Although you could have stepped in earlier.
It looked like you had matters well in hand. I'd wish you could have gotten out yourself by level gem or without. But those kills are still going on your tab.
A cadre of the most devious bounty hunters in the galaxy.
Another time and a place I may have tested my mettle by hunting them. For now, though, I need them.
Get ready to put a smile on a tattooed face of yours. You found what you're looking for. Negotiated passage and an invitation to a little party. Grievous Exus is throwing.
The blood, still warm, just a taste!
No time for snacks, Vardo. Picking up some troubling transmission. There are Jedi on Nar Shaddaa. They're in Huttatown right now, and their investigation seems a little too close to ours for comfort.
As we see a panel of Darth Maul, Cad Bane, and Aurora, all looking in the distance. Great art, by the way.
Jedi figured they'd show up sooner or later. They're bound to hear about this little altercation. Won't be too long before they start coming sniffing around. What do you say we make ourselves scarce? Ixvi's a smart one. Her little shenanigans taking a place inside the public space. She's arranged several decoy events to keep the law dogs chasing their tails. But we've got an invitation to the real deal.
How can you be sure?
Hey, Your spry droids discovered this freighter. You gonna doubt your own tech the way you're doubting me and mine? The ship belonged to Hendrick's gang. They didn't take kindly to our general request to pass us to Kivik's hideout. So yes, look more forcefully.
Oh dear! Please someone help me! Someone call this little beast off! Oh, you get here too soon! The droids being a bit stubborn.
Trotrek, called Tek-Tek by his friends. Is this the last member of the Cad Banes group? A subordinate and a droid specialist? He takes a little too much of his joy in his work.
He isn't quite ready to tell us what we want.
Droid, what is your destination?
I am Phoebe 3. My masters, my former masters, called me Phoebe.
Phoebe, do you know what my associates and I want?
Yes, of course. You want the local of the auction of Kervis is holding as well. The verification codes required to attend the event, but I do not have the information you want.
Perhaps you simply do not remember. Perhaps you need to remind me. I'll guide you to Kervis Exus.
The codes that the droid gave us are solid. Our invitation has been accepted.
I expected as much when we weren't vaporized on the spot. You did good, Phoebe.
As a reward, perhaps you'll consider jetsing me in space before you disembark.
Don't be such a pems, droid.
I have a bad feeling about this, Bane. Our employer seems like he's capable enough to handle this all on his own. Why does he need us?
Hold on to these suspicions, Aurora. They're healthy. They'll keep us alive. I've been thinking, or our friend might have hired us as patsies more than allies. But that doesn't mean we won't get rich in the process. There's a lot of money floating around that space station.
Where is he anyway?
Who knows?
You think he'd want to be here?
Maybe he's stealing his courage before the real fun begins. Do you know this place, my apprentice?
Yes, master. I have seen it in my dreams.
It was here, on this dead world, that the Jedi struck a terrible blow against the Sith. Many of our order were struck down, all because they wanted to be free.
Far below, we don't know where we'll fall. Far above, far below, what was once great is rendered small. This is the mantra I was taught to help me focus my hate and my anger, to help me endure as the Sith before me had endured treachery and untold pain. Their liberty stripped from them, stolen by the murderous Jedi. The Jedi, so proud of the lack of emotion, ironically so afraid of those who sought a different way. Far above, far below, cowards and assassins, one and all. Treacherous hypocrites, I felt the burn of 1,000 cuts, the deaths of 1,000 Siths, and they were made stronger in me. And no man, no Jedi, no master will deny me.
Take a look around, boss. There's a lot of money in this room, more than a few bounties on more than a few heads. What say we forget about this vendetta of yours and work together to collect a big profit?
Money is of no interest to me. If it were, I will not be willingly to pay so exorbitantly for your service.
That's a poor excuse of a protocol droid. What happened to its eyes?
It didn't mind its own business.
Are you trying to start a fight?
It's gonna happen sooner or later, don't you think?
I suppose so.
Good evening, friends! Welcome to my humble abode. I see so many eager faces among you, some familiar, some new to me. But if you have been welcomed into these halls, you are in store for a singular delight. For one of you, for the highest bidder, the rarest of prizes awaits. I am your host, Curvus Exus, and it's my honor to facultate this little sore.
As we see Curvus Exus point her joys at the crowd here. I know the name is not Curvus Exus. It's just like, I don't even know how to pronounce that. So, yeah.
Recently, scavengers in my employ stumbled upon a Republic transport vessel that had been shot down by pirates. Almost everyone on board, including the Jedi Knight escort, was killed in the crash. But there was one survivor, and it is this individual who has brought you here tonight. Eldra Tactus, a Jedi Padawan, perhaps not as valuable as a Jedi Master, but I think a group of innovators such as yourselves will find all manner of uses for a knight in training. As speed is of the essence, we will begin auction proceedings tonight in just 2 hours' time. Until then, my friends, enjoy yourselves and start considering the possibilities that await if you are the winning bidder.
Where did he go?
How dare they? Criminals and cutthroats and pirates. Certainly, they each have their own unsavory reasons for wanting this Padawan, but none can possibly be so pure as my own. Show me. My master has plans within plans, but his preparation and plotting, his patience flies in the face of the very power that feeds the dark side. I cannot tell him of this. I would not survive such insubordination, but I can find ways to placate the anger that rolls within me, and my master need not know. For so long I have watched the Jedi from the shadows, knowing the sifling confines that my Sith predecessors must have felt from their freedoms when they were taken from them, but never have I ever been so close to my enemy, so close to tasting my retribution as I am now.
Who are you supposed to be?
Here we are with the third issue of Darth Maul.
This is what I waited for.
Well,
standing face to face with my most hated enemy.
Are you planning on saying something? Anything? Or are you just gonna stand there?
My revenge so close at hand, savoring the moment when her defiance melts away. Replaced with a grim revelation. She doesn't fully understand who stands before her.
Who? What are you?
But cold fear uncoils within her. She understands on a primal level. The Sith have returned. To
tut. Oh, tut tut. I'm afraid this is a rage's violation of our protocol. You're not allowed in here. This area is off limits, but I'm sure you knew that already.
My apologies. My actions were rash, I know. But I simply have to see the Padawan firsthand before the auction began.
Rash indeed. My other guests would be so disappointed if they knew that one of the other bidders were afforded some prize they were not.
My name is Cestius Madareth. I represent the Hadrix Consortium. The Consortium? Dear boy, let's call your employers what they are, a gang, yes? And I'm assuming they would be
none too pleased with one of their representatives running off on what looks like to be an unauthorized incursion.
It would be best if this was kept between us.
I see no reason we shouldn't avoid any unpleasantness after all. Just make sure it doesn't happen again.
Patience, then. Always patience. My master, if he knew about my plans, would likely find this assuming.
I've run the calculations, and I'm afraid you will not be pleased with the results.
Keep talking, droid.
Based on the funds we have on board, and compared to approximations the funds the other bidders will have, I'm afraid the probability of our placing the winning bet is barely worth mentioning. My former masters had no intentions of purchasing the Jedi Padawan. They'd hoped to raid the auction, take the Padawan, and rob the other guests while they were at it.
That's messy business. Not that isn't messy enough as it stands.
The Hendrix gang never shielded away from the scrap. They were stupid, but fun.
That's not our sort of gambit. Is it, boss? We could try to kidnap the girl in a blaze of blaster fire, or raise the space station and everyone on it. But that leaves too many variables, and you want to get away clean. As clean as our other backup plans, Lohau.
As we see another great shot of Maul in the panel, showing just how much he's really been encased in the dark side.
Backup plan? I don't dare. I hope that I'll be excluded from this endeavor, do I?
Right, droid. So why don't you revisit those calculations of yours? Tell us who's gonna be the lucky winner.
Anxiousness, anger, hatred flowing through me, strong enough that those around me, even those who do not know me in the Force, must feel it. An unseen burden, menace, selling all around. For someone like Elder Cactus, the feeling must be overwhelming. I imagine her sitting in her cell, nearly drowning in her own dread. Despite my plans, I want to unleash my fury to slaughter everyone on this station as I cut my way through my prey. Darth Sidious trained me to act in denying. But my nature, betrays me, and so I betray him, my dreaded master, by being here of all. If I am caught, then my punishment will be severe. If he were to kill me, I would be denied my right, my chance to kill the hated Jedi.
Welcome, honored guest. I think you've all waited long enough. For the auction is one Jedi Padawan for you to ransom, ma'am, or mutile in whatever way you desire.
You do not need me any longer. Why not just let me go?
Oh, that hurts my feelings. We're only just getting to know one another. Now shut up!
750!
900!
1 million credits. 1.5 million.
All right, ladies, let's introduce ourselves to our friends on board. But no blasters.
I have a bid of 2.5 million from G. Kiri.
I should remind you all that the Padawan's weapon, that fabled lightsaber of the Jedi, is included with this purchase. Do I hear three? Do I hear a bid of 3 million? And you said the Hadrix gang liked to get messy.
Tell Tick Tick to get in here fast.
No additional bids? A pity. Going once? Going twice?
Alright, droids. Move and be quick about it. Otherwise, I start wielding digits together.
Oh dear.
Congratulations, Jim Kira.
Let Kravis know. Looks like they took the bait.
The ship has been prepared, yes.
Yes, Kira. Excellent. I want to leave at once.
Excuse me, might be throwing a party to console the losing bidders.
But I have my prize, both my prizes.
Careful with the lightsaber. I'd hate to see you burn your own face off with it.
You have pluck. I like that. You should be glad one of the others didn't win the auction. I shudder to think what they might have done with a Padawan. Make no mistake, though, I have means of tearing spirit and resolve away from my prisoners, I'm sure.
What is the meaning of this? Is it possible that you actually thought you might get away with this? Did you truly believe you could just purchase a Jedi Padawan and walk away without repercussions? Let's see how clean we get through this. Did you think I would allow such transgression?
You? Am I supposed to know? The doors, they're sealing us in!
The Force?
The robe! It's constricting! Smothering him! Leave him! He's gone!
The same goes for all of you. Maybe for all of us, too.
I know who he is. What he is. You are...
You know nothing! Nothing about who I am. Nothing about what I want.
I know I'm not afraid of you. I know you're trying to hide who you really are. From the scum you're working with. Even while you were fighting just now, despite all the jumping and kicking, what you really wanted to use was...
We're leaving. Get us into space before what we've done here is discovered. Whatever you say, boss. Get your hands off me, you...
As you wish. You're a Sith, aren't you? I've heard rumors since I was a youngling, but I didn't think you were real.
Of course not. You prayed you would never stand before your nightmares made flesh.
Do you think you scare me? You're the one who is lurking in the shadows, keeping who you really are a secret. You're the one who's scared.
Far above, far below, we don't know where we'll fall. Far above, far below, what was once great is rendered small.
No offense, but I don't have time for your nursery rhymes. If you're going to kill me, get on with it. Better yet, take these blinders off and hand me my lightsaber. We'll see how all that spinning and leaping helps you against an equal. You are not my equal. No Jedi can match my skill, my fury, my righteousness. And trust me, dear, I will cut you free. I will hand you this lightsaber, and then I will take my revenge.
You seem pretty relaxed, honey. I thought you had doubts when it came to our employer's intentions.
I do, R. Just not a lot I can do about it right now. We need to get off this space station. We need a safe port back. We can cut the ties one way or the other. With Maul, one way or the other.
You think we'll have to kill him?
No such thing as easy money.
Why do we always get stuck with carcass duty? Leave me alone, you nuisance! Get out of my face or I'll jab your cybernetics out!
Oh dear, Tick-Tick, you might want to listen to what I have to say. I'm afraid we might be running out of time.
Madam Mexus, the Hedrix vessel has been disabled as you requested. It is in a rapid descent to the moon below.
Yes, I see that. Do me the courtesy of alerting our guest. The hunt begins shortly. Bind is 350 credits.
Here we are with the fourth issue here of Darth Maul. Gotta say, this is going, and this is a really amazing series so far. So, yeah, without further ado, let's get straight into it.
The freighter's crashed. Yes, but we are still reading active life signs near the wreckage. Eldris Cactus is still alive. She might be the only Padawan, but she is cunning and resourceful. Her liberty.
I know many of you were disappointed when you did not place the winning bid, but when one door closes, another opens. Most of you were planning on killing her anyway, so why not make a game out of it? Compete against each other for bragging rights and a shiny new trophy, the Padawan dead at your feet. Those who abduct her, burn her to ash. This is, of course, a pay-to-play scenario. The sooner you pay, the sooner you can be planet's side.
The sooner. Claim your prize. He survived. I was starting to worry about who's going to be paying us for this operation. And I mean pay with a hazard bonus if you were dead.
The charge was set from the inside, positioned to blow outward, disabling the ship with minimal damage to cargo and passengers.
They want the Padawan alive.
The Padawan has a name.
Either way, we need to find a way off this rock and fast.
Your friend here got fire in the belly. I like that. She's right, of course. Came here looking for a fight. We'll split up.
The hunters will likely be most interested in the Padawan. We'll lead them away. That should give your team room to question one of those ships.
As we see the many different bounty hunters exit off their ships, eager to hunt down the Padawan, this is going to be a deadly showdown.
Kill anyone who gets in your way. Scuttle any ship we don't need. We'll strand what few survivors there might be on the dislocated moon.
Not a bad idea. What makes you think we won't just leave you here alone with the rest?
I'm counting on the supposition that you want your hazardous pay.
You heard the man. We've got another ship to steal.
Has anyone seen Tik-Tik?
My guess, he got himself vaporized in the explosion.
Lucky him.
Help you? My word, such a strange request.
What's wrong with you? Don't just stand there. Help me.
I have been wrong. All this time, I thought it was anger. A hunger for vengeance against the accursed Jedi. That compelled me onward.
Those desires are part of me, yes. I will see the Jedi pay for what they did to the Sith, but I am not driven by those feelings. They're close. It's anticipation that moves me toward my inevitable goal. It is excitement.
As we see another great shot of Darth Maul, showing just how much he has truly fallen to the dark side and how there's basically no coming back from it.
Unless you want to risk one of these hunters murdering me before you get the chance, I suggest you lower your fit.
It's not many times throughout Star Wars history do you really get a chance to see Jedi and Sith stand side by side and fight alongside each other. I've only seen it 3 times, this being 3rd, so.
So she knows. She must have suspected my nature. She must have sensed my power, my hatred. And in her I felt no fear.
This pleases me. She has been well trained by her masters. She would have surely been accepted as a Jedi Knight soon, when I kill her.
And I will know the satisfaction of taking a Jedi's life. The first of many. She is watching me, I know, taking my measure. As I am taking hers. She has accepted her fate, or resigned to mine. Good.
Hold up. Someone came through here.
not long ago. We're close. The Jedi's mine.
Hate to disappoint. No Jedi here. But you can take your best shot with me if that's taken to your fancy. Lower your guns, boys. If this scum wants a showdown, I'll give him one. If he guns me down, let him walk.
As we see Cad Bane just waiting there on the other bounty hunters.
Much obliged.
They stand there as they both get ready to get in a fearsome shoot off. Only one will make it out alive.
Don't be. You ain't killing me too.
Like wump rats in a barrel.
Sorry, fellas. You'd best believe I was faster on the draw than your boss. But that don't mean I'm a play fair.
Sith.
Yes.
I thought you were gone. All gone. All
dead. Almost all of us, thanks to the Jedi.
After all this time, why now? Why show yourself here? I would have thought the Sith liked their secrecy. Why would it be worth spoiling that to come after me?
My existence will remain a secret.
I could have ran, you know. I could have slipped away during the fight.
You could have given into your fear. No, that is not your way, even if you were not a Jedi.
What are you waiting for then? Let's just get on with it.
No, this is a sacred right. I will not let be sold by these base thugs and criminals.
You mean you don't want witnesses? That's why you sent those bounty hunters away. You're hiding something, or from someone. I can feel it.
Who are you afraid of? There is anger within this young Padawan. I can sense it. I can see it in her actions. Another time, another place. She might have been taken to the dark side. She might have been an ally. By coming here, though, by seeking her out, I have taken such a choice. My master must never know I was here. For I have condemned her.
We needn't be enemies. We don't have to fight. We don't have to give yourself completely over to the darkness.
If you believe that, you are not the Jedi.
As we see Jedi and Sith talk to each other for the final time, I thought maybe the
Yeah, I would give you a chance to back down before you get yourself first humiliated and then killed.
That's all.
As we see both Jedi and Sith look each other, squaring each other off for the final time. At last.
Here we are picking up the final issue of Darth Maul. Thank you for sticking around this long. And yeah, let's get straight to the next issue.
It appears the Padawan has proven a significant challenge for the Hunters.
Excellent. Then they are getting their money's worth.
They've been killed, Madam Exus. Most of them, at least. We're getting reports that the Padawan and her cohorts have slain several of the hunting parties. Most of the others have already decided to give up the chase.
Have the payments been cleared?
They have.
Well then, I suppose there's no harm in a little bloodshed.
That is what they paid for, after all.
For this moment, I have risked everything. I have been trained for one task. My rage been honed into weapons serving one purpose, to kill Jedi. Yet I have been ordered to wait, to bide my time, to muzzle my anger. In secrecy, I stalked this enemy.
As we see a legendary clash come from the Jedi and Darth Maul himself.
If my masters learned this betrayal, all of my training would be for naught. Yet, as lightsaber flares against lightsaber for the first time, I know one thing for certain.
Strong with the Force, but she is not my equal. She is like all Jedi inferior.
As we see, Darth Maul clearly get the upper hand in this battle.
But I need this fight to prove it to myself. That is why she must die. Here on this dislocated moon.
Two ships. I will take it off this rock. Take your pick, Ara.
Depends on what's more important, Bane. The Transdoshan ships got more get up than go.
I like the sound of that.
But the Weequak are likely to have more profitable cargo.
Time is money, so let's make this quick. Try to keep damage to the ship to a minimum. I don't want to break down in the middle of space. Fire in the hole.
Huh? Smoke bombs? We're under!
As we see Cad Bane single-handedly take out some of the bounty hunters there after him.
They're going after the Transdoshan ship. What do we do?
We care? I ain't making friends with those lizards, and I ain't gonna be a hero.
You
You really should have been watching your own backs, honey. Rubbernecking gets you nowhere.
Leave him alive. We'll take him with us.
Why? We don't need a hostage, Velo.
I didn't say anything about a hostage. I need a meal.
That's my ride.
Welcome aboard, Velo.
Where to?
Our client said to tear through the other ships. That's what we're going to do.
As we see a very good looking shot of Bane.
Should be simple enough. They won't be expecting an attack from one of the other hunting parties. They need to kill all, assuming he's alive.
Oh yes, she surprises me. Takes advantage of my overconfidence. I thought she was finished. Defeated before the battle had even started. I misjudged her. I underestimated her spirit. Yes, this is the battle I wanted. This Padawan demands my attention, if not my respect. A lapse in concentration, one misstep, and she'll cut me down. She defends, yes, but I can see it in her eyes, in her movement.
I'm not gonna let you butcher me. And even if you did, I'm not the Jedi Knight you want to fight. I'm just a student, a Padawan.
Is biding her time, waiting for the perfect instant to which to strike. In this way, she is more like the Sith than I could have expected.
I cannot help but be distracted by the possibilities she could be turned to the dark side.
But her survival is something I cannot risk. If she lives, my master will learn of my betrayal. But still, even with the certainty of my actions before, I cannot focus. Another thrilling prospect dances through my mind. Will all the Jedi I am destined with to kill present me with such a worthy challenge? This effort. As Darth Maul strikes Plectus Cectus with his lightsaber, he impales her, a deep, painful impalement, to the chest. As she wallows her last moments, her last breaths, tears leave her face. As she speaks her final word, her final mutters, "Make no mistake, Eldra Cectus, you are a Jedi." And just like that, it is done. I have killed my first Jedi, the first of many. My light has been snapped. And I feel...
Is someone out there? I thought I heard someone. I've been wondering. I'm afraid I can't see. Oh, please be friendly.
As our Sith assassin approaches the droid, he slowly grabs his lightsaber and ignites it. Thank you.
Where? I expected the bounty hunters to abandon me, and yet here they are. It would appear I have underestimated them as well. The force is not strong with them, but the desire for payment is. They need me to return home with them to pay them. I will see to it that they are compensated, but I will not be traveling with them. For theirs is not the only debt I must repay.
More Coraline wine! I'm afraid I'm gone dry here. Hello? Are any of my countless, oh so attentive servants listening? I asked for one more wine. I expect a response.
You will not get one. They're all dead.
Of course. If I had known I had so little time left, I would have requested a better vintage. I don't suppose I could batter for my life. Let me live, and I'll make it worth your while.
Your money is useless to me.
This is vengeance, then? For the girl? For the Padawan?
No. I do not seek to avenge the Jedi. I would never do such a thing. This is not the only reason I am here.
That is what your kind trades in, is it not? Revenge? Yes, I know what you are, although I thought you all died off long ago.
Give me a reason to strike,
Sith.
Tell me, my apprentice, do you feel satisfied? Now that you have slain the Padawan, has your bloodlust been stated?
You knew? A trial? You were testing me, testing my loyalty, and I have failed.
And as we see Emperor Palpatine himself, the big bad guy of the story here, we see him staring down his apprentice.
Of course. Was it not I who set you on this path? Did you believe you would uncover a secret to which I was not already privy? Have you? The Sith were born in defiance. We have but embraced the very nature of our order. And so I ask again, are you satisfied?
No.
Good.
At last, I know how it feels taking a Jedi's life. I did not foresee this. I expected to be fulfilled, at least momentarily, by the act. But my rage, my hatred, has only intensified. Eldra Cactus died, and I only feel more empty. An emptiness I have been trained to fill in only one way. By slaying Jedi. Eldra Cactus was but the first. Now I only must wait.
Here we are at the end of the video. You know, I think that this story did such a good job at portraying the fact that Darth Maul was so quick to betray Sidious. And it does a really good job at foreshadowing the fact that Maul betrays Sidious right up to the end of the Clone Wars. And you know, I think that is, you know, kind of a cool detail I thought I should add in at the end of the video. But yeah, thank you all for staying this long, and yeah, thank you for watching. We out.